taking me to see basketball
or bare knuckle boxing.
We do everything.
I'm Stanley Sugarman. I'm a scout for the 76ers.
So you're 22 years old, because you can't be in the draft if you're over 22.
Yes, I'm 22 years old.
Who's this?
It's my son.
How old is he?
He's 10 years old.
Okay. Okay.
This Philly thing. There's room to grow there.
I want to coach someday.
Do you love being away from home all the time?
Best chance to win in here is with you out there.
What the hell am I still chasing this for?
So you're just gonna give up on your dream?
Been in this league for 30 years and it's like I'm nothing.
Look at this guy.
You come to Philly, your whole world's gonna change overnight.
I gotta work. My mom and my daughter, they mean everything to me.
Salary's $900,000.
He will call in sick.
In all the years I've been doing this, have I ever reacted this way?
He's raw. We train him, get him in NBA shape.
What do you say?
It's not gonna happen, Stan. You just gotta get back out there.
You know, I haven't been home on my daughter's birthday for 9 years running.
I'm not asking.
The Sixers don't know you stashed him.
Being the guy who finds the guy matters in this business.
Won't Vince fire you for this?
I just want to make sure I do what's right for the kid. He's got a daughter to support.
You got a daughter to support.
Where you from?
Spain. Sounds weird.
You think you can stop me? Welcome to America!
That wasn't him. That wasn't even close to him.
I fly home tomorrow.
Is that what you want to do? Hey, you love this game. I love this game. I live this game.
Let's get to work.
The draft is in 6 weeks.
If we're gonna do this, we gotta do it ourselves.
No doubt about it. That kid's got it.
Do you need a hand up? You don't need nobody's help.
We need a spark.
This is all for you, pal.
It's for us.
Okay, it's for us.